send you the brush and blow much. It's gonna that. $81.
Hey, do you think that the demons can't appear without comps? Whether it's by a ritual or a comp, people summon demons to fulfill their desires, right?
Well, it was more like an accident in our... But right now, we're summoning demons to survive. That's a desire too, huh?
Then why do the demons answer the summons and come to this world at all? Isn't it a big hassle for them, though? Those we summon with comps, I understand, but... I feel like there are demons running around that aren't bound by any...
Demons without conscience?
For example, that series of weird killings that's been going on for a while.
What killings? Those deaths where the victims' bodies have been drained of all their blood?
Yeah. Remember how a demon summoned a different demon before we went in the tunnel? If a contract required, did they make one with each other? It didn't look that way to me.
Now that you mention it, you've got a point.
Yeah, makes sense.
Well, it might be that demons can free themselves by killing the humans that summoned them. Even besides those, I still think some demons here in Tokyo never had any contracts. But if that's the case, why are they here in this world in the first place? Summon that bell, whatever, into this world? You have to be joking. There's more than enough demons here as it is. What'll happen if it gets summoned?
Stop it! Are you kidding me? Come on, Atsuro. Let's get a move on. We have to find a way out of here.
Yeah, you're right. If we can find a way quick enough, we can rescue the other people, too.
I think stopping would be a better idea, but... teach them...
Alright, let's go.
Now we have three more areas to go to. Kind of annoying. Kaido and... and bow my things through there. I think that'll be enough for now, guys.